probably one of my five boyfriends.
Hey guys, welcome to the third and final part of our best friend tag challenge series. Here is Aurora again. So today's episode we will be doing a how well do you know each other? Yeah. Let's get started. Okay.
Who is my favourite character from the Hunger Games?
I want to say Eva, Katniss or Peter, but I could be
pretty mainstream with this character.
I could be really wrong. I've got to pick one. I'm gonna say. Oh, I don't know. I'm gonna choose the wrong one.
Are you?
Yeah. I'm gonna say Katniss.
Peter.
Oh!
You were so close. Like one out of two.
Yeah. Okay, he's mine.
No! Wait. Okay, what is my favourite food?
Oh, I'm so cute. I want to say... Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to say... Chocolate? And that's so long. Oh, God. Okay.
Okay. Sushi or curly fries?
Oh, I wouldn't have got that.
No.
Not with raw fish, me neither. Your favourite cartoon character is... You're like on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire when they try and make him change their answer.
Are you sure about that?
I'm having trouble thinking of any cartoon character.
That has no clue.
Let's say... Everything I think of is Disney. Let's say Patrick.
Oh, that was close. Oh. Yes. No, it's Arnold from Hey Arnold.
Oh, the football dude.
Football head.
Yay.
Okay, yours. Football. Impossible.
No.
No. Is it Disney?
Yeah.
What is that?
Harry the Platypus.
Oh, that is such a good animal.
I now have a plush toy for the platypus. I do.
Oh, I saw this girl on Instagram. She had like a hoodie with Harry the Platypus' face on it. Like, okay, I'll get you that. Okay.
Oh, if we had a parrot, what would it say? If you had a parrot. Oh. Oh God, I feel like I've only just met you.
Okay, yours? It would be Oakley Schmoke. stiff.
My current car or something pink.
Something pink.
Anything pink. Yeah.
Anything pink.
Okay, what's your biggest fear? Pointing people.
Oh, happens too often. snakes. Or really awful places. This is why I don't go places so many times. So horrible. Okay. Your biggest fear.
I wrote three.
Take that back.
snake. I said the dark, open water, or doing a job that I don't love.
Oh, that is inspirational.
And scary.
Who would I get to cast me in a movie?
Okay, you said you went mainstream.
Do you remember?
Yeah. Because I'm like, I'm going to remember that. Anna Kendrick.
Kendrick. Oh, actually, that's pretty good. I wrote
Zoe
Deschanel.
Oh, that is so good. That's so perfect. Okay. Mine is Medical Life. I was always going to write that, but then I'm like, I don't sing. That's her. No. Close though.
You should get her.
Close though.
Oh, this is a joke.
No, it's not that. Same name.
Jennifer Lawrence.
Yes.
Actually that would be pretty good, I think.
When she needs to grow her hair back.
Yeah, I'm not digging that.
No,
Jennifer.
Me neither. If you're watching. Okay, what's this?
Oh, okay.
Oh, what was
What did you think of me? Oh yes, what did I think of you?
Maybe you thought. Hell. You're like, who is this chick who is already, no, he's like older than the rest of us already.
Yeah.
And tall.
Everyone's tall.
And isn't talking much.
Actually, I wrote quiet and then scribbled it out. Fun, friendly, old, someone I want to be.
Oh, that's so cute.
Okay, what did you think of me? Well, you said before, like enthusiastic.
I remember.
Small.
You nearly said everything I wrote.
Shy?
Super nice, enthusiastic, and cute.
Oh, you're so sweet. Owen!
Yeah. Thanks for watching this series. I hope you liked it. I will leave links to parts 1 and 2 of this friend tag shindig. Yeah. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already. Thing is, I still have a YouTube. Go follow her on Twitter.
I do have a YouTube. I just don't have a YouTube. Come and follow me on Twitter. It's Aurora Chicky. Rhymes with Hickey. Chicky. Bye.
See you later. Bye.
Boyfriends.